That's not good. Hot Dr. Lover's trapped in Joe's bar?
Shut up and drive.
Meredith is back at Greyslawn Memorial Hospital, finally, so it seems all is well now. Everyone looks cheerful and happy to see Meredith. It was good to see all the doctors and interns welcoming Meredith back, but I really liked Amelia's reaction. She was really happy to see Meredith. Hi everyone, it's celebration time on Grey's Anatomy as everyone celebrates Meredith's return. The interns got a hug from Meredith while DeLuca asked her, Bailey rehired you? Well, Bailey did support Meredith at the end of the day. So finally, it's good to see that the show is not going to be Meredith versus Bailey. Though it's fun to see Meredith and DeLuca's interactions, I doubt if Meredith and DeLuca's relationship will survive this season. While it started on a happy note with everyone celebrating Meredith's return, things get serious soon. Well, this episode is not about just the doctors at Greyslawn Memorial Hospital, but we see the first responders of Station 19 as well. Joe becomes a safe haven volunteer and responds to a call about a baby being dropped off at Station 19. So Joe goes there and picks up the baby. We see Joe with Vic and Ben. It seems this baby is going to play a significant role in Joe and Alex's storyline. Well, season 16 has been all about families and pregnancies, so episode 9 was not different, as we see Bailey and Amelia exchanging pregnancy updates. Well, we see one couple, Jackson and Vic, taking a big step in their new relationship. At the same time, we see another couple, Catherine and Richard, on the verge of a breakup. The contrast shows clearly the ups and downs in a relationship as Richard and Catherine's marriage is in trouble. Jackson tells Catherine that he saw Richard with someone getting close in his office. Well, Catherine was not happy with Richard since the beginning of this season, so no wonder their marriage is in trouble, as it has been indicated earlier. In addition to Richard and Catherine's marriage, I wonder if Meredith and DeLuca's relationship will survive this season. It was a very tense scene in which Ben was running through while a worried Joe watches in the background with the baby in her arms. A tensed Ben running is never a good sign on Grey's Anatomy, as it was shown in the promo. Well, I'm keeping this review spoiler free, so I would just mention that this Grey's Anatomy Station 19 crossover was good. While the episode started on a happy note, it took a shocking turn at the end. What was so shocking? Was it something about fire in a school? I'll cover all that in a detailed review with spoilers in my next video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.
Residence together, time for rounds.
In a full finale with one shock.
You saw Richard having sex with somebody in his office.
After another.
This can't be happening.
And an ending that will leave you so on the edge, you'll be counting down the days.